Hi there, fellow brave souls of light community. My name is Hawk Yu, and I'm going to bring you some special meditation in this video, powerful ones. We are in a very important timeline for ascension to the fifth density. There are two ways to ascend higher. The first is by leaving the body as in the death manner. And in the second way, we ascend with our physical body. And this has never been done before anywhere else in the universe. But maybe many will be choosing the so-called death method. And actually, I feel that we will be seeing thousands, if not millions, live by this method from now till at least the end of May. Many soul contracts would be ending by the way of old age, sudden deaths, accidents, and other incidents, including the late effects of immunizations and the so-called COVID deaths. The rest will change their carbon-based bodies to crystalline-based frequencies, as this can hold more light and downloads of codes and energy from our sun. In fact, this coming 26th of May, which is also known as Wisak Day, is a turning point for Earth and humanity. The controllers are trying very hard to stop humanity's ascension, because if we do, it's game over for them. The latest attempt is by the virus and the immunizations to reduce world population, kill the economy, and source of income of many people, and finally, to have complete control of the remaining population. So, we all need a better world, and today I'm going to show you how. But central to this method is the holding of positive thinking, positive thoughts, because thoughts and feelings are the basis of manifestation now. So every positive thought each and every one of us hold will result in its manifestation. Now, mass meditation is effective, but there are two disadvantages. First, it is mostly a one-time occurrence, but the huge numbers make it very effective. And second, because everybody knows the date and time to organize for the mass meditation, it can be hijacked by the negative forces. So, this video is pretty impromptu, and then individuals who see this video and who do it, and so the meditational energy will keep going, hopefully indefinitely, and done in several different locations in the world at different times. So it's like perpetuating the energy. So my friends, get ready. We are going to do it in two steps. The first is to cleanse and remove the negative energy around ourselves, home, and city. That's very practical and very useful. And second, meditation will be the building for ourselves a better world and a better future. By creating one, we are all co-creators, and actually we are all gods. So let's create what we want. Now, let's begin the first step, the clearing of negative energy. What you do to do is to close your eyes and listen to me. In fact, in the first viewing of this video, it will be a little bit confusing perhaps, or you are only listening and not doing. So I think you need to view it a second time and come to the parts where I teach the two meditation. So sit comfortably and be relaxed. All parts of your body. Now close your eyes, okay? Let's do it. Relax your head, your shoulders, your chest, arms, hips, knee joints, legs, and so on. Toes, relax them. I want you to do some rhythmic breathing. One, two, in, three, four, out. One, two, in, three, four, out. You can breathe out to your mouth. One, two, in, three, four, out. Right. Now, imagine a cloud of energy descending from the sky towards you. Do it. Surrounds you 20 feet all around, and it spins clockwise from your left. This is my left here. It spins to the right. Okay. So this cloud has descended and surrounded you, white cloud, and let it spin clockwise. Now, have an intention and ask the energy cloud to clear away negativity. Set your intention. Breathe slowly. Now, so you imagine this white cloud going clockwise around you, your immediate surrounding in your home, and then it extends to your local environment. Keep doing it. Change the color of this cloud to red. Let it circle and move clockwise around you, in your room, your house, in your environment, to your local area. Change it to pink color. Go on. Circling clockwise, expanding to your surroundings, to your local area, to your local city. Change it to orange. Go on, circle the cloud expanding its circle, move a little bit faster, clearing all negativity. Change it to blue color. Circling, circling, faster, mopping up the area, mopping up negative energy, clearing the entire locality. Change it to violet. Move it clockwise, circling, mopping up. Change it to purple. Surround yourself, surround your house, clear the environment, clear your city. Now imagine a yellow-green combination of cloud circling, engulfing, moving clockwise, expanding it. Expand its radius. Breathe slowly, rhythmic. Change it to green. Go on, circling it. Keep circling. Now is the time to ground yourself. Follow this instruction. Imagine a bolt of light, white light from the heavens, shooting down to your crown chakra, going through your seven chakras in your body. Leaving your foot and going deep, deep, deep to the core of Mother Earth. Good. This is the first step. Now, we're going to create heaven on earth. This is a manifestation meditation to uplift our life, and in so doing, the whole world benefits. Because if you want to change the world, you got to change within. Okay, let's do it. Close your eyes now. For the second meditation, breathe, relax your body. Breathe in, one, two, out, three, four. Breathe in, one, two, out, three, four. Relax, relax. Breathe in, one, two, and out, three, four. Close your eyes, listen to me. First manifestation is peace. See peace all around you. So imagine your family members, your neighbors are all happy, talking to each other, nobody arguing. Form these images in your mind. Oh, everybody's enjoying and happy because there's peace all around. Your family members, your neighbors, everyone is smiling. See them smile because it's so peaceful. Have the feeling of peace in your heart. Create this peace. Let peace be all around. Now extend this peace throughout your town. When there's peace, there shouldn't be much crime. Now let's create happiness. With peace comes joy and happiness. see yourself celebrating some joyous occasion to be happy? There are people coming to your party. Everybody's having a lovely time with family and close friends and even strangers. Get this peace within you. Get this happiness within you. Feel it. Enjoy the happiness, the joy, the celebration. Come on, imagine. Now we switch to abundance. See abundance in your life. See your fridge full of your favorite foodstuff. Okay, they are full. You lack nothing. See your wardrobe full of nice clothes, of different colors. Expensive clothes, if you want. See your wallet, take it out in your mind's eye. And they are full of cash. Feel the abundance in your heart, in your life. You lack nothing. Let this feeling seep in. Solidify it with your imagination. For business owners, see a shop full of customers, happy customers, looking at your wares, taking orders, you're wrapping them up for them, and they buy, and they keep on buying. Then there are phone calls coming in for inquiries and more orders for your products. See, feel the abundance. Now visualize your healthy body. Whatever aches and pains, they're all gone. Do it. You're back to your normal self, your normal health. You're healthy, you're happy, you have peace. Soak this image in. You're walking normally. Your shoulder has no more pain. There's no more stiffness around the neck. Breathe rhythmically in. Out, in, out. So see the peace around you again. Everybody's happy, joy, celebration. Feel the abundance in your life. See your business grow. And see yourself having a healthy body, enjoying walks, a jog, or even traveling. Breathe in, out. In, one, two. Out, three. Four, in, one, two, out, three, four. Now I want you to give thanks and gratitude. Smile. open your eyes. Thank you, my friends. All need.